freshman out of St. John Bosco, California.
Final from Miami Valley, Ohio. In gold from St. John Bosco, California, Zahid Valencia. Valencia, your pound for pound number one freshman in the country, also ranked fourth up at 113. Kowadzic, your Super 32 runner up, I think is fourth in those pound for pound rankings. Right in the top five down here at 106. So quick. We saw that in his semi with Johnson May, the defending California champ. Valencia can close a gap in a hurry. Kowadzic defeated the top-ranked 106-pounder Darian Cruz in his semi. Kowadzic great onset with strategy, timing, mat awareness. Wrestles like a senior. It's about the most cliche thing you can say about a good freshman. Dangerous from space, Quads need to watch that. Valencia fans on a shot. And Valencia doubles. Kowadzic keeps good position, doesn't let him get through. 30 seconds left, no score between these two freshmen.
Yeah.
trying to fight off on the edge. No two yet. Valencia's passed through. We're scrambling. Looks like that will end. Nope, 2 seconds left. We try and untie each wrestler. Valencia, yep, did not make it to the second period.
To extend his lead. It's alright, man.
Kozak tries to put a leg in. Valencia, 106-pound Ironman champion.